Ready to form Voltron. Activate interlock. Dynotherms connected. Infracells up. Mega thrusters are go, go, go.
This is DJ Voltron TV, Big Live Production. Who I got in the building, man? Who I got right here?
Who that is, huh? It's the Kid Luxury Dutch. Straight from far back to New York.
Man, he's an actor, a 50-day actor.
Yo, my name's Al Corey, it's Goody. Man, DJ Voltron, you know how we doing it. Doing it big. That's it, we out here, man. We at the Pop Video Shoot right now.
All right. Who I got here today, man?
Maximum Beats
in the building. Where you from,
kid? Just stay away.
Long Island, man. Strong Island. How long have you been doing production, kid?
Maybe 8 years now?
8 years. Yeah. That's why your beats are so great. Put a lot of work in here. You know what I'm saying? So listen, you know, I just want to get an interview with you real quick. You know, I'm actually like the street dude. I like to talk a lot, but
I'm the same way, dude. They call me Mono
Salado. I appreciate you, man. You know what I mean? DJ Voltron TV, Big Live Production. We in the building. You know, we have Pop's Video Shoot. Pops of beer, he's the artist, the production boy, Luxury Dutch. We offer this, man. I appreciate you. Alright?
That's what we're doing. So, what age, man? You know, we get into it real quick. What age did you start with acting and all that?
I started when I was like 15. I also started writing and recording music when I was 15. Now I'm 28, and I'm still doing it.
You're very good at that topic, like you say that, man. What direction you trying to go with your acting career?
Man, I'm trying to go international, man. I'm trying to be the next Will Smith, the Spanish Will Smith. You know what I'm saying?
The vibe, man.
And we got the music coming. So it's definitely for that.
Listen, man, consistency takes you the distance,
alright?
We're working, baby.
I'm about to kill it right now. We got some joints with Pop, we got some joints with my man Luxury Ducks.
We
just working. And my boy Marlo, got some records with Marlo.
Alright. Remember
AG, the
Corner. Remember DJ Voltron, Big Live TV production. You know what I'm saying? You know, man, it's an honor, man. You know, we're wrapping this up. Everybody trying to go. You know what I'm saying? How long you been in this game, man?
Well, I ain't really like in the game yet. I'm still in the
feeling,
coming up, but I've been doing music since I was like, I'm gonna say seriously since I was like 14.
So
I just turned 28.
That's dope, that's dope. So you right here, man. It's the future, you heard? You know what I'm saying? How you think about the state of hip hop right now, man? You know, the young crowd, where you trying to go?
I love it. Like, hip hop is evolving. Like, back in the days, it was more like, you know, just straight like bars and lyrics. That's what like I come from and shit. But I like the way hip hop is evolving for the younger generation. It's giving them a way out, giving them something to do. So I love it. Like, get your money, y'all. Get your money.
Right. Well, let's go, man. Let's go, man. So what we here for? Who we here today?
Well, we have my man Pops. Pops Video Shoot. See him. Featuring me, Luxury Dutch. We here just working, man. Queens get the money. Exactly. Far Rock, you know what I mean? Southside, Hillside, all that Northside, everything.
Pops of beer in the building. Yo, I appreciate you, homeboy. It's a little quick to shout out. Yo, I'm like a hood dude.
Listen. Everybody go check out my man, DJ Voltron. Y'all make sure y'all, you know what I mean? Y'all make sure y'all log in. Y'all follow him, support what he's doing. Because he's fucking with the underground, he's fucking with the real. New York, Mind Control Music, New York City, be back, baby. Get it.
All right, we out.